This is, and we're telling people to look out for this. If you ever see this, this is the new neo-Nazi symbol that's replacing the swastika. I thought of one way to deface it. A guy called Paul O'Hagan actually sent in a better way of defacing it. You can turn that into that whenever you see it on a wall. Great. Anytime you see it on a wall, absolutely.